Thanks to 4Motion and ESP, there aren't many places an Amarok can't go. To demonstrate this off-road ability, the guys are going to drive it over a series of ditches.
Ben, what's up?
I'm going to do these axle twisters, traction control only. Watch the wheel action.
Bring it on.
Check that wheel. Just like. Talk about a long walk to freedom. How?
Wow, man, that looked like hard work.
Yeah, we're gonna do the same thing now with diff lock on.
Well, the stage is yours.
Thanks to 4Motion and ESP, the Amarok works as well with a wheel off the ground as it does with all four on the ground. Power is redistributed to the wheels that have the most traction, so physics is always on your side. Power to the wheels! Amanda!
Wow, Van, I'm actually impressed.
Thanks, Goose.
No, man, with the Amarok.
As you can see, the Amarok is very well behaved. This is what Sarul likes to call walkies. Barbara Woodhouse would be proud.